Hello everyone, in this video I will discuss about basic cryptography primitives. So as you know that there is basically very basic three kind of attacks or risk. First one is interception. That means what you are communicating with the other party, somebody else is listening to that without any consent of yours, you and the receiving party who are communicating. They don't know that there is a third person who is listening it, and that third person can intercept this communication, this information, and he may use in some other dangerous purpose. He can make, he or she can make any kind of harm to the communicators. This is first threat. Next threat comes is modification. That means, say you are communicating to someone some confidential or say sensitive message, and some third party captures that message in between on the route and changes it whatever he wants, and then he delivers that modified changed message to the receiver, and receiver thinks that it is came from you. Okay, so this is what happens in modification. And another kind of threat is there, that is called fabrication. What happens in it? In fabrication, basically you have not sent the message, but somebody else, some third party who is the attacker, with some illegal intention, he is pretending that he is you or he is the legitimate user and sending a message to some receiver, pretending that he is the legitimate user. Like here, if you see in the image, Alice is a legitimate sender for Bob. So Bob is expecting that some message can come from Alice. But what is happening? Alice didn't send anything to Bob, but Oscar, who is a third party, created a message, and he's pretending that I am Alice. This is message came from Alice, and Bob may believe that, and he may. The policy is that against interception, it is a confidentiality, so that your message, your communication should be confidential. It should be confidential, and no one else should be able to intercept your message or copy your message, okay, or capture your message or reveal your message, what you are communicating. Okay, next thing comes integrity. Integrity gives you the assurance that what you are sending, the receiver is going to receive the same thing. Nobody else in between on the medium or on the channel is going to change or modify your message. Okay, and third one against fabrication is authenticity. Authenticity means that every time the receiver Bob is receiving a message, Bob will be able to authentify it, that whether it came from the Alice or the it came from the legitimate user or not. So that is what authenticity can be checked. So in short, we call it as CIA policy. Okay, for confidentiality we use encryption techniques like AES, DES and so on, because we all know that encryption techniques are convert the message in a certain format so that it cannot be revealed by some third party who is not having correct key. Even he have the encrypted message and algorithm, it doesn't matter. If he does not have the correct key, he will, the third party will not be able to decrypt the message. So encryption is what support your confidentiality and defend an interception. Next comes integrity. So for integrity, the hash functions are applied. So we all know that hash are one-way functions. So for one string, what hash you are generating, if you make a little bit change in the string, hash will be changed. Okay. So for integrity maintenance, we use hash function, so that if some attacker like Oscar make any change to the message what is sent by the Alice, the hash will be changed. Okay. And Bob will be able to check it whether the received message hash and what hash is actually sent by Alice are matching or not. Okay. So, and third is authenticity, that is checked by MAC is what? Message authentication code. So message authentication code is used for support of authenticity and against fabrication. Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel. I will come with new videos like this.